operation was swift, effective, and efficient. We were able to rescue four people alive, and we recovered one body. However, today, we are trying to do a sort of holistic investigations on the building. We are looking at the integrity of the building. We are looking at whether the building is safe to continue. We will regenerate. We will reconstruct this building. We will bring the buildings to ground zero to ensure stability, safety of life, and properties in these environments.